Collins wrestle at 25.
Collins.
Yeah, I've heard of him. At 25 for them.
Coliseum, Hampton, Virginia. 16 universities, 8 small colleges.
Three batters on bat, number 3, National High School Division, Henry Christian and Smith. Greco-Roman All-American from Western Branch. Taking the bat for the Bruins.
Go Bruins! Go Bruins!
Number 4, Mikhail Green from Lee Davis. Taking on Matt Franchi from Camden Catholic. Justin Staylor, Craig Bridge with a ball on Stephen from Bethpage. 103 pounds and 103 on bat number 8. B.J. Compton from Christiansburg. Josh Evans from Bradley Central.
Go, Brent. Get after him, Brent.
And on bat number 6, 125 pounder, that's Todd Schroeder, the freshman wrestler for James Madison. And then, ladies and gentlemen, are your lineups for the 11 o'clock session for the Virginia Noles year 2000, real new millennium. Send one of your assistant coaches up. Gentlemen, here's the rules of the duels. 30 minutes before match time, we need your updated lineups. We want to make sure that all of the fans know exactly who is wrestling. We know you've got all your secrets and you're shuffling, but we need to know at the head table, please.
Mike Casey, please report to the head table. Mike Casey, you are needed at the head table.
Wrestlers, here's the rules of the duels. When you're on deck, you need to be behind your team chairs, and you need to be sitting in the chair. So everyone needs to be sitting down so the coaches can see, or behind your chairs. So gentlemen, please.
Staying on mat number 7. Going to be Ryan Higgins. He's going to be taking on sophomore defending state champion from Great Ridge, Daniel Frischborn. BJ Compton, your winner from Christiansburg, on mat number 8, National High School Division. Central, they're from Cleveland, Tennessee. They'll be taking on AA state runner-up Preston Hall from Christiansburg. 103 pounders on that number 4, Kyle Green from Lee Davis, wearing the blue, the orange, and the silver for the Confederates. Taking on Matt Franchi, he's a sophomore the Fighting Irish from Cherry Hill, New Jersey. And that's Red Lake School.
Nice, baby, nice.
Or one of the coaches, one of your assistants, we need to line up. And we need to get your wrestlers off the mat, please. There's, we need your gentlemen off the mat. Over on mat number 3, all wrestlers off the mats, please. Off the mats, gentlemen. Thank you. And we need an assistant coach from Nazareth to come to the head table to give us your lineup. We're looking for your lineup sheet. We can really use your assistant.
Wrestling 133 pounds.
Illinois Central. Little a two-time AA state placer.
Let's go, Simmons!
points on the board for the Tigers. We'll make the team score 6-4 now. We move to 141 pounds. J.P. Reese comes up for the University of Missouri. He will battle son, Justin Niami, a freshman from Cal State.
Come on, Mark. Yeah, Mark, come on, pick it up.
Let's go, Mark. Dig. Come on.
Joe Gardellis in a little bit of a predicament. Team score, Western Branch 5, Azra 0, Bert 112.
Thank you.
Boland from Camden Castle. Sudden victory overtime. First rush of the score. We'll take the team of 8 points.
Christiansburg, wrestling Quinn Gibson.
from Bradley Central. Team score, Bradley Central 24, Christiansburg 19.
Right there, right there, right there.
Number 8.
Over your head. Take it over your head. Hey, let's go. He's ready to wrestle now.
Great job, Western Branches. We need the automatic wrestlers off the mat, please.
Don't reach.
These are the rules of the duels. If you're on deck and you're standing up, stand on the back of the chairs, please.
Or sit down.
Victory now, 3 points. will come up for Missouri.
Nice.
Brent is a senior for Kent State University. He's on the bottom.
At the end, go. At the end.
Number two.
Come on, Bittinger. Let's go.
Let's go, Bittinger. Come on, Bitt.
Right, hips here.
And we're wrapped up on mat number 8. Your winner, 54-25, the Bears of Bradley Central from Cleveland, Tennessee. They will advance to the second round. Christiansburg High School will drop to the consolation bracket. And a reminder, high schools, after you have finish this round, if your team lost this first round match, you will weigh in at 1 o'clock. So teams, if you drop in the consolation bracket after this round in the National High School Division, you will weigh in at 1 o'clock.
Then you gotta win the twice the same day.
Into the lead, win by a decision. It's 12-11 and 174 pounds for Cal State Bakersfield. That's Chris Carlino. And he is wrestling the 10th ranked wrestler in the country. That's junior John Kovniski for the Tigers of Missouri. He scores the first takedown.
Senior, taking on Aaron Frick from Nazareth, 3-1 lead for Frick, 135 pounds.
for Lee Davis. Team score, Camden Catholic 27, Lee Davis 4. The only other high school match in progress right now is at 171 pounds. Mike Giannotti from Bethpage taking on Mike Blue from Great Bridge. Team score, Great Bridge 47, Bethpage 3.
Thank you. run. Let's go, Mitch. Try it. Get your eye quick.
Yeah. Big man. No shots.
Mitch. Let's go, Nick.
Let's go now, Mitch. This is smooth.
71 Pounders now on mat number four. That's Jonathan Fiedler. Fielder from Lee Davis. Take it on Tom Bornelli. From Canada.
Yeah, check it back.
And it's all on the shoulders of the heavyweights as Scott Parker, the big boy for the Tigers of Missouri, makes his way to the mat. And he will wrestle John Devine from Cal State Bakersfield.
Take your hips out. Take your hips out. There you go. You're good.
Run it, Nick. Run it, Nick.
Nancy Mary at the table, please. Nancy Mary at the table.
Let's go, Seven.
Let's go.
Pennsylvania.
He will be competing for them next season. And now Nazareth jumps ahead 27-26 on mat number three as we go to 189. We'll meet Luke Morris from Nazareth and Marcus Burkhart from Western Branch.
So the Tigers of University of Missouri working with a two-point lead. It's simple. If he wins by decision, it'll all be tied up 18-18. We'll have a criteria. We'll let you know how they win the match and who wins the match. Beat your opponent by 8 points and under 15. That's a major decision. You'll get 4 points. To beat your opponent by 15, it's a tech fall, and if you score the all-important pin, you'll get 16 points. Right now on mat number two, University of North Carolina trying to get back into the hunt.
Go, go, go.
Two matches remain.
Score!
A 3-1 lead. Who's going to get the takedown?
Miller.
Time to warm up.
Come on, Sweat. Let's go, Sweat.
The rules of the Virginia
Let's go, Rules. Sweat, finish it up.
When you're on deck behind the chairs. Everyone sits in the chairs, and we keep the mats totally clear so the fans can see all the action right to the end. We don't want to miss anything.
What's another deal?
That's my biggest victory we had in 20 years.
Huh?
Who won that? They tied
down. No, 1915, 1918. Missouri, who won? Missouri won the match. Missouri won.
Hey, Sweat, let's get a pin now. Work them over.
So the Tigers of the University of Missouri sneak away with the victory 19-18 over on mat number 5. Congratulations, Tigers. They're coached by Brian Smith from Columbia University, and a tough match by Cal State Bakersfield TJ Kerr's Roadrunners. We'll see them later on in the Consolation Division. Congratulations, both teams.
That's it.
There you go, Sweat.
Perfect.
Jim Sweater, a junior. Yeah. 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 Yeah.